So there's trouble again on the eastern plains. As a floral tribute is draped from my back, it's the lure of the cattle market calling again. Ruby red cobweb, the sight I lack. And there's the fear that I hear, oh, 100 wailing sirens. The sound I'm drowned by, the tinnitus that lasts as I burn with the heat of 1,000 red flares. I could play dot to dot with the freckles on your face, and all the things I've done, and all the gravel-toothed sun. Burn me now like an ant with the magnifying glass. Leave me charred and let the wind blow away. So I marked another tally and took a train back to the town that raised me from tiny blade of grass. And I was chased by a giant black spool of cellophane that bound my body and cut off the gas. And was it the alcoholic blessing I gave myself, or the counter move book I hold, or the smell that rises post heavy downpour, or the groove down her back like a book's centerfold? And all the things I've done, and all the gravel-toothed sun. Burn me now like an ant with the magnifying glass. Leave me charred and let the wind blow away the ash. Again on the eastern plains, and the sirens are all I hear. I was humbled by industry and gave under the weight of the things I'd done by my 24th year. And all the things I'd done, and travel to sun. Burn me now like an ant with a magnifying glass. Leave me charred and let the wind blow away the ash. And all the things I did, and all I was just a kid. Burn me now like an ant with a magnifying glass. Leave me charred.